Now, in homogeneous differential equation, I have already given two videos. First video was homogeneous function. Second was homogeneous differential equation. But now, we are going to solve the question how the homogeneous differential equation can be solved. Now, is it the homogeneous differential equation? We know the standard form of homogeneous differential equation dy by dx is a of xy by g of xy. This is the homogeneous differential equation. When it will be homogeneous? That means if both f of xy and g of xy, f of xy and g of xy are homogeneous of same degree. Homogeneous of same degree. That means f of xy must have the homogeneous and g of xy must have some homogeneous and both have the same degree. Suppose this one is 2 degree, this one will be 3 degree. That is, suppose this is the equation number 1. Once we know that it is homogeneous, then put y is equal to dx so that dy by dx is equal to v is the function of x, not constant. So differential u into v, v plus x dv by dx. V derivative of x is 1, then x derivative of v is dv by dx. Now we have to put dy by dx in equation number 1 and in place of y put vx. So that we will get f of x and g of x in terms of v and dy by dx also in terms of v and x. Now how to solve the homogeneous differential equation using y is equal to vx? Let us solve some questions. That means the question is x square plus y square dx minus 2xy dy is equal to 0. Suppose the question is given like this, solve it. X square plus y square dx minus 2xy dy is equal to 0. Let us solve the question. That is, we have x square plus y square dx minus 2xy dy 0. Make it the standard form. That is, x square plus y square dx is equal to 2xy dy. This is dy by dx is equal to x square plus y square by 2xy. Question 1. Here f of x, is x square plus y square, g of xy is 2xy. Just by supervision you know x square degree is 2, y square degree is 2. So it is homogeneous of a degree 2. Come to g of xy, here x power is 1, y power 1. If you add this, that will be also 2. Therefore, dy by dx, this given differential equation is homogeneous of a degree. So this is homogeneous. This is homogeneous of degree 2. So since it is homogeneous of a degree 2, now what we have to put? We have to put y is equal to vx so that y is equal to vx so that dy by dx is equal to v plus x dv by dx. Compulsory to make it homogeneous or to make it integrable, we have to put y is equal to vx so that v is the function of x. Now differential dy by dx is v plus x by dx. Now put in the equation 1, y is vx and dy by dx is value. Right? Substituting in equation 1, we get dy by dx is v plus x dv by dx is equal to x square plus, in place of y, put vx, that is v square x square by 2x vx. So in place of y, we put vx, so that x square y vx, v square x square 2x y vx. You can take common x square means 1 plus v square by 2vx square, both cancels. So this one will be x dv by dx. Take the v to the right side so that this will be 1 plus v square by 2v minus v. That is 1 plus v square minus 2v. 1 plus v square minus 2v square by 2v. Take LCM here. 2b, take LCM here minus 2b square by 2b. So this one will be 1 minus b square by 2b. That is x dv by dx. That is x dv by dx is 1 minus b square by 2b. Now, by variable, we have to integrate this. So by variable separation, we get the variable separation. Here is 1 minus v square by 2b. Take total 1 minus v square by 2b by 2, 2b by this. That is 2b by 1 minus v square dv is equal to dx by x. Because we can integrate dv and dx are the differentials. So it can be integrated only numerator. So this one, 1 minus v square by 2b, this. Now integrating both sides, integrating both sides we get that is 2v by 1 minus v square dv integration is dx by x integration. For this integration, put 1 minus v square is dt minus 2v dv is dt. So this is already given dv. So 2v dv is minus dt. That will substitute here. That is minus dt by t. Its integration is dx by x is integration. So this one will be dt by t integration minus log at t minus log t is equal to log x. Log x, since both have the log, then give the log as a constant, that is log c. We have the formula 1 by x dx integration is log x. We have this formula. 1 by x dx is log x. Now this one, log of, here is minus 1, that t to the power minus 1 is log m plus log of n, that is log cx, as m log of n is log m to the power n. Use this formula, log of n plus log of n is log n. Now this much, taking anti-log, both sides log cancels. So this one will be 1 by t is cx. 1 by t is cx. We have taken t. We have taken t is 1 minus v square. Now put in place of t, 1 by 1 minus v square is equal to cx. x. We have taken 1 minus v square is t. So in place of t, we do 1 minus v square is cx. Again, we have y is equal to vx. So v is equal to y by x. Put it here. This implies this one 1 by 1 minus y square by x square is cx. LCM and simplify, this one will be x square by x square minus y square is equal to cx. This implies x square minus y square is x square by cx. X cancels. That is 1 by cx. This implies x square minus y square is kx. Taking k is 1 by c, which is a constant. So this is the solution of the given homogeneous differential equation. This is the sample of a question. How to solve a homogeneous differential equation? We have just given the fundamental idea and I have solved the question. There are many questions. In next video, I will give some two important questions which are coming in board examinations. So try to solve the question and follow the principles. If the homogeneous, what we put here? If the homogeneous, then you can put y is equal to vx. So that we have to simplify. And most important thing is integration. Thank you. Thank you all.